if we're wrong about Felix?
Do you think he might be one of Monarch's victims instead?
I just don't know.
He was our only lead to recover the Miraculous.
We'll find more leads. Monarch will keep attacking, and we'll figure out what happened to Felix.
Until we do, we're gonna have to be more careful than ever. With all the powers that Monarch has now, we have to expect anything at any time.
I know,